The MRI Simmons Insights database provides data from in-depth surveys of approximately 25,000 adults in the United States. This powerful research database provides detailed insights into consumer behaviors, buying habits, preferences, and lifestyles. English and Spanish-speaking survey respondents are asked about over 8,000 brands in 500 categories. Find out where your target audience likes to shop, which brands they purchase, which restaurants they go to, what they listen to and watch, and their opinions on societal issues. To access Simmons Insights, start at the MTSU Library homepage and click on the Databases A to Z link to locate the database in the alphabetical listing. At the login page, you will be asked to enter your MTSU credentials. Next, click on Proceed. There are many ways to search for data in Simmons, but the easiest way to get started and get a snapshot of your target market is by using Quick Reports. Point your cursor on Essentials at the top of the display and click on Quick Reports. The default study is the newest Simmons Connect Plus option. Connect Plus focuses on consumers' use of traditional and digital media platforms. By using a Connect Plus study, you will have access to all 14 graphical reports. If you use an NHCS adult study, only 3 of 14 studies will be available. You can change to other studies by clicking on the drop-down arrow and making your selections. The newest studies are delayed by up to 3 years for academic subscribers. In this example, we will be entering the term hip-hop into the search bar. This action brings up several questions from the survey where respondents' answer was hip-hop. Questions include the type of music bought most in the last 12 months and the type of music liked most by the respondents. So in this case, we are going to choose the answer of hip-hop or rap as the type liked most. And then we will click target to select this as our target. And we can see that the sample of survey respondents was 2,840 who said that they like hip hop or rap music the most. The sample is weighted in order to project that the total number of people in the United States who like rap or hip hop the most is 41,897,000. Always add 3 zeros onto the number that you see here. Click on your desired report and then click the arrow to run it, to run the analysis. The demographic profile is already selected and that's a good place to start. So we will go to the arrow here and run the analysis. So here is the demographic report for people who like hip hop or rap music more than other genres. You can run your cursor over the interactive charts to view additional data, including the index number. Indexes provide marketers great insight into targets that offer the greatest chance of success. A higher index number means that the group has a higher propensity to engage in this behavior than the average person. If we look at the survey respondents aged 18 to 24 who said that they like hip hop or rap music the most, we see an index number of 223. We can interpret this as meaning that respondents aged 18 to 24 are 123% more likely to be hip-hop fans. We get that number by taking 223 and subtracting 100. An index of less than 100 would mean that they are less likely than the average person to be hip-hop fans. For instance, if we look at ages 45 to 54, their index is only 68. This means that those aged 45 to 54 are 32% less likely to be hip-hop fans. When you're thinking about the index number, keep in mind that 100 is the average. So the average person, their preference for hip-hop, that would be around the index of 100. So for instance, when we look at gender, the index for females is 101. And the index for male is 99. So they're both right there at the average, right around 100. So that means that males and females are both about equally likely to have hip hop. as their favorite musical genre. So when you're looking at that index, you do want to find a number that is significantly over 100 before you start thinking about targeting that particular demographic. And this brings up something that's important to note. So if we come over here to this data for 65 and up, we can see all of the same types of numbers, but notice that there is an asterisk next to them. So what the asterisk means is that the sample size was too small for this really to be valid data. So anytime you see that asterisk, it means you can't really use that. The sample size is just way too small. You can download an Excel spreadsheet of all of this information by going to the top left and clicking on the arrow, and then select export.xls. If you would like to go back and choose a different data set, go back to the dashboard to look at all of the other graphs available. And let's get into this one. If you would like to clear out all of your data, just click clear all, and that takes you back to the search screen. So you can apply a base on the quick reports to get some more detailed information, but the best way to do these more complex searches is to choose a different search type, such as the crosstab or the composer. And if you want to learn more about using those, go to the question mark up here at the top of the menu, and you can view some training videos and some user guides from Simmons. You can also get help by going to the library's homepage and clicking on the Ask Us tab. You can send us a chat or you can send us an email, and we'll be happy to help you.